body lifeless on the street. There's sirens that come screaming to the scene. A woman cries as a body lies in silence. Seems as though he thought that life was green. Driving by, I couldn't help but wonder what had happened to his life that now was gone. But I knew that someday we would be together if the Savior was who he depended on. Did he run into the open arms of Jesus? Did he meet the Father on the other side? Was he welcomed by the sound of gentle music? Did he run into heaven's holy light? Or did one more slip away into the night? Though I saw the news, you'd think that I'd know better. Well, they show us all the sadness they can find. There before my eyes I saw her lying. She was a victim of a man who lost his mind. She was 17, she never heard the bullet. She probably didn't even feel the pain. But that is not the question on my mind tonight. For there are all these questions that remain. Did she run into the open arms of Jesus? Did she meet the Father on the other side? Was she welcomed by the sound of gentle music? Did she run into heaven's holy light? Or did one more slip away into the night? I've seen the hurt inside my neighbor's eyes. I've felt their fears, I've heard their silent cries. I know your love could save them, still I wonder deep within, will they realize? Welcome by the sound of gentle music. Will they run into heaven's holy light? Or will one more slip away? One more slip away. Will one more slip away into the night?